Gainbros. A big salute now the homies Gainbros.
Alright, what's up? I'm with All Day, and we were talking about what's harder to do, pull-ups or chin-ups. So we figured there's only one way to find out, and that's if we battle ourselves. Not me versus him, but him versus him and me versus me. So it's 100 reps. It's 50 chin-ups, 50 pull-ups. We're gonna do chin-ups first because we're usually doing pull-ups. And whoever gets to 50, like if I get 50 chin-ups before I get 50 pull-ups, then chin-ups are easier, in theory. And for him, the same thing. So we'll see what we get first. Chin-ups or pull-ups. So I'll do chin-ups, count them. Pull-ups, count them until we get to 50. You got it? Well, listen, we can't count. So this is gonna be terrible because now we gotta count twice. And then it's four counts between the both of us who can't count. So we'll say our count. You tell us how bad it is. Chin-ups first. And we're going at different paces, you know what I'm saying? Ready? Chin-ups. Chin-ups for him. Not bad. You should have. The problem is it really fair to the pull-ups that we're going next? I think so, because we're doing pull-ups all the time. So chin-ups need some sort of advantage. I seldom do chin-ups. He be doing them on the low, though.
Low key.
16, 15 pull-ups. Yo, keep saying your score, we're gonna forget. 15-12. Chin-ups. Say it loud and proud.
21-12.
I tell you right now, the pump is already different.
Yeah.
The pump is insane already. 21-12. Chin-ups. Chins. 26. I think it's 26. 18. But they were close. 20. I should ask you to bring a single piece of paper. 26-18 for me. 5 to 14. 26 up.
Ah!
26 up. Halfway done. Chin-ups.
Go.
31-26. I'm 31 up. Let's go, pull-ups.
Maybe forget it, then.
And to top it off, it ends with a muscle up. I'm gonna try to do a chin-up muscle up and a pull-up muscle up to finish it. So the climb, 31 up for me. Let's go, Dave. Catch up with your pulls. It's chin-ups time. Make a push with your pulls. Bars. Make a push with your pulls. 37-31. Let's go. Now I forgot what I'm on. Was I at 42-37? Because it was 37 up. I don't know, we butchered this.
39-23.
Alright, make a push with your pulls, bro. Make your pulls. Your chin up dominant. Which is more bicep to hit? It's important. Anyway, 42-37. Pullups took the lead. Okay. Go. Let's go. 10 minutes, not bad. I'm on 42-45. If I catch an 8 clip on chins, chins win. What they got? 43? I'm on 42 on chins. 42-45. To 45. I need 6 pulls to tie, 7 to win. Let's go, Dae.
I don't even know how much that was.
My pump is stupid. 51-45. Let's go. 6 to tie. 7 to win. Pull-ups won 53-51 with the same amount of sets, but chin-ups happened first. Pretty balanced, I say. I never do chin-ups though, so I'm surprised. I'm gonna try to do a chin-up muscle-up and an overhand muscle-up. The set is done. What's your count, man? He was in the 40s with the chin. Yeah, 45 to what? 35? 45-35. Let's go. 47, 48, 49, one more. 50. Chin-ups won for Dae. Chin-ups won. By a landslide, too. 38. So I won 50-38. Really. If you even out the sets. I'm gonna try for a chin-up muscle-up. Somebody else try this. Chin-ups versus pull-ups. Are they even? Are they really that different? Is anything easier than the other besides when you do more of one than the other? That obviously makes it a stronger exercise for you. But race yourself and see what happens. That was 100 reps in like a little over 10 minutes. What's that? 3 more. 3 more. You know, pump is different. Doing chin-ups. One more. Come on. 50 chins. 50 pull-ups, 100 Gainz.